be faithful to the Lord as you have been till now.